Greetings, citizen. It is I, the greatest supervillain of all, Nihilistic. Being the hardcore nihilist that I am, I believe that nothing is right or wrong, and that life has no value, which means I could do a lot of messed up things. Why am I even bothering with this supervillain things? Life is meaningless anyway. We're all going to die and be forgotten eventually.
Everything seems so pointless. I should just crawl back into bed.